and welcome into our first ever UNCP Dad Joke Challenge. And to break down this incredible bracket and what should be a very entertaining tournament, we have our in-house dad joke expert, the one, the only, Todd Anderson.
Appreciate that intro, John. We have what was going to prove to be a very entertaining tournament here. Lots of sleepers, lots of dark horses that could make their way through this. Obviously, I'm going to try to put my expertise into this, but by no means should you quote me or take it to the bank with anything I say today. Obviously, our top seeds here on the board, the coaches with first round buys, basketball's Drew Richards in the West bracket, and baseball's Paul O'Neill in the East bracket. You have some sleepers on the board. You have my personal sleeper, OT Johnson from wrestling, in the West bracket, and then Oscar Roverado on the East side from swimming. Shane Richardson, Lars Anderson, Shane Richardson for football, Lars Anderson from women's soccer. Tough matchable. Both are very capable of icy stares. I gotta go with Lars Anderson from soccer, and I have to think he has plenty of dad jokes experienced with four daughters in the house. Gotta give the edge to Drew Richards here. I think he's a top seed for a reason, so I think I'll pencil him in to the semifinals. The semifinal set, Drew Richards from men's basketball, Brittany Bennett from softball in the West semis, in the East semis, baseball's Paul O'Neill, swimming's Oscar Roverado. I think that Drew Richards will make it into the championship bout on this side, and I think, our top seeds will move through and face each other in the finals. In the end, I think as a staff, when we discussed this from the beginning, Paul O'Neill is a tough nut to crack, and I think ultimately that will lead him to the championship.
Well, there you have it. Our in-house dad joke expert, Todd Anderson, laying out his bracket predictions. So excited for all these matchups to come out for all of you to enjoy.